Little Drummer Boy, take 8. He told me, a-rump-a-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, a-rump-a-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, a-rump-a-pum-pum, to lay before the king, a-rump-a-pum. Rump-a-pum-pum, rump-a-pum-pum. So, to honor him, rump-a-pum-pum, when we come. Little baby, rump-a-pum-pum, to bring, a-rump-a-pum-pum, that's fit to give the king, a-rump-a-pum-pum, rump-a-pum-pum, rump-a-pum-pum. Shall I play for you, a-rump-a-pum-pum, on my rump-a-pum-pum. The ox and lamb kept time, rump-a-pum-pum. I played my drum for him, rump-a-pum-pum. I played my best for him, rump-a-pum-pum, rump-a-pum-pum, rump-a-pum-pum. He smiled at me, rump-a-pum-pum, me and my drum. In your card chart, has a bunch of C0, C2, E0, E0, E1, blah, blah, blah. It's trying to tell you to go on your C string and do no hands. C0 is nothing. Don't press down nothing. That's open. C2. So it's 0, 2. Drop to your E string. Drop to your E string. Open, open, open. Open one, open one, open. Boom, 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 boom. That's what it's trying to tell you to do. Then the second line is open, open on C. Something like that. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Timing. Gotta know the song kind of to just get that timing, that feel for that timing. But it's so the intro is two, open on the second string or E string, open again, a little bit quicker pace. Second line is oh, oh, two, drop to the oh, oh, oh. Repeat that oh, one, oh, one, oh. And then enter the song with two full measures of C. Come, it told me. And then you've got a C sus four, which is a half measure, down, up, down. You're doing down, up, down, half measures and going right back into full measures of C. Same thing with G, two full measures of G. And then down, up, down, G7. C, C7. Don't you hate that when you're recording? Nutty. It's nutty. And everything was going so well. Oh, well. C7, and again, down, up, down, F, C, G, G stop. So to honor him, pum-pum-pum-pum is the same as previous lines. Two Cs, C sus 4, pum-pum-pum, G7, win. That's a pretty quick. C sus 4, then a full half, and then a full measure on C, then a half on G7, and then a full measure on C. So, two measures to honor him. Half, rump up, plum, full on C, G7, down, up, down. Little baby, pump up, pump up, same as the first verse. Shall I play for you, pum, 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 same as so to honor him, same thing. So you're repeating that. Mary nodded, same thing. Then he smiled at me, pum, 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 same as the other two shade, three shaded areas. So that's all repetitive. You've done all that before. And then you finish with the outro, which is the same as the intro. Finish it off, we do a G7, down, up, down, up, and a C stop. Down, up, down, C. Down, up, down, C. So we finish off that second line of the outro. Very doable. Fun way to play it. Sorry I wasn't as smooth as I like to be, but hey, I'm human. And I'm just here to try and help you play the song. So if that helps you play the song, then mission accomplished. If you're looking for Cynthia Lynn, type Cynthia Lynn into your search engine. Ciao bella, buongiorno. Love you guys. Thanks for checking in. And aloha. Come out on the 7th. Let's have a little rain song plus a little drummer boy and some other songs too. We'll have a lot of fun. Ciao bella, buongiorno.